Network Now is an important part of the university's engagement with business and its alumni. It provides us as employers with the opportunity to meet dynamic and motivated students and to provide them with some career paths. Well, meeting the students is always a great pleasure. I like to hear about their aspirations, their successes, their failures, and they try and learn from also my aspirations and successes and failures. Networking is a very important life skill. Not everybody is an extrovert, and the Network Now events provide those students who don't feel that confident in strange environments to do some networking in a non-threatening environment. We've been able to recruit two outstanding graduates in the last 2 years, really from the Network Now events. I offer them the opportunity of contacting me afterwards for those that sit at my table. And we've been successful in recruiting two, as I mentioned, in the last 2 years. Well, I collect business cards. I collect business cards because I like to know the people with whom I've met. I often follow them up. I try and find out their interests and try and build my contact database. Well, networking has enabled me to really build my career. It's enabled me to travel, to meet interesting people, and really to develop the skills that I require to do my work. Networking is an important life skill that I would recommend to any young person.